The Commission still believes that in many countries there is a serious problem which we call the segmentation of the labour market, and as a consequence of the crisis, in some cases this has been just more difficult rather than easy. This is linked to the differences in the level of protection between permanent and temporary workers. We need to tackle the excessive use of non-standard contracts and the abuse of bogus self-employment in order to combat these anomalies in the labour market.